Also breaking tonight, a driver is dead after a crash and a car fire on Chippenham Parkway. State police say the car was headed north on Chippenham this afternoon when it ran off the road and crashed near the Powhite Parkway exit. The car caught fire, shutting down all lanes. The driver was killed. No one else was in the car. The southbound lanes of Chippenham have now reopened.